Welcome to Jurisprudence, Lesson 35, Sir John William Salmond, his definition of the jurisprudence, his definition of the law, and his understanding of the legal sense. Law as a sense is defined by Salmond as follows. Law is a body of principles recognized and applied by the state in the administration of justice. I invite you to read this and understand the legacy and the contribution by Sir John William Salmond, who lived between 1862 and 1924, whose work in the legal positivism is still valid and relevant even today. He has given us the distinction between law and the law. Law can be law of tort, law and order, or law of contract. But the law is such as the law of England. It is specific and concrete, whereas law is abstract. Thank you, and bye for now.